Raveena ji, right
side. Raveena
ji. Raveena ji. Raveena ji.
Raveena ji.
Raveena ji, right side.
What do you like?
Yeah, come. That side. Yes. ये नहीं करूं ओके ही सेइंग नहीं करने के हां ओ हाय हाय
शी लीविंग ऑलरेडी
ओके ओके एंजॉय बाय यस गाइस टेल मी हाउ आर यू माय डियर सुमित well, I'm very honored and I feel very privileged to be finally being awarded Fit and Fabulous, because all my life I've been so conscious about the way I look and really taking care, and I have the typical Punjabi tendency of putting on weight, so I never thought I was fit and fabulous till Fit and Fabulous made me believe and awarding me for that. So I'm very, very grateful and very thankful, and I'm sure you'll have a room full of extra fit and extra healthy people in there. Well, you know, my fitness mantra is very simple. I am honestly not the kind who spends 2 hours in a gymnasium or goes crazy working out extra, because I don't really get that kind of a time between children, work, everything. But I believe that everybody, it's not only for the women, but I believe everybody in our daily routine should at least remove 45 minutes for yourself. Eat healthy, make the right choice. There's always a healthy choice as well of food. So go for the healthier choice and spend that 45 minutes a day on yourself is a must. Whether you work out, swim, do yoga, do cardio, do whatever you feel like, or just walk. And I think that'll keep you all fit and fabulous, absolutely. With Rajiv Masa? Yeah, and he's a very, very naughty boy, I must say. And in fact, it's very sweet of him to remember, but he keeps pulling my leg ke haan haan, mujhe to set se nikal diya tha. But that was not the thing. The thing was that it was a very sensual song, and it was a rain song. And it was, it had some very sensual moves, and I myself, even with my children, I feel there's a right age to expose them to, you know, it was not appropriate for children to be there at that time, for scenes to be shot like that. So I would do that to my child also, take them to an appropriate set or something that, you know, is watchable for children. So I was feeling uncomfortable as a grown-up that ye bacha bichara mujhe dekh raha hai to doing all these sensual moves, usko kya lag raha hoga. So I requested the producer, I said let the parents be there but ask the children, poor things, they'll be scandalized. So that was the intention. All of you know I love kids, so there's nothing like that. I'd be the last person to be rude to a child, but I always feel that there are things that are age appropriate. Thank you so much. Yes, can I just wish a happy Diwali to everyone and can I leave? So, namaskar, this is Raveena Tandon aur meri taraf se sabko Diwali ki bahut bahut shubhkamnaye. And happy Diwali to all of you. All of you, if I don't see you all. So.
Exactly. Thank you guys, thank you.